One of the more problematic submersed aquatic species that we've dealt with in Louisiana is southern naiad. For the most part, it's a native non-issue for Louisiana and the southeastern United States and other parts of the country. It has these small, very tiny leaves, slender stems. However, over time, when you get too much material in a pond, especially a small confined water body, you can see just in my hand how much this area this covers in probably a few hundred stems. We've gotten a lot of calls recently in small ponds where it's taking over, and this plant, it spreads throughout the whole water body just like hydrilla. It doesn't have a tendency to start off single stems and grow to the top like hydrilla. It starts off very bushy on the bottom and it makes its way up. And what it does is that it takes over the whole water column and eventually impacts the fish movement and oxygen movement in the water and light column, so you don't see as much exchange of the light and oxygen into the water column for the other species that need it. There are a few herbicide options to control this plant. For more information, please visit the LSU Ag Center or the Aquatic Plant Control Research Program websites.